of injury.
A celebration of independence was held today in downtown Madison. Nearly 400 people gathered at the Concourse Hotel for the third annual Celebrate Independence Luncheon to benefit Domestic Abuse Intervention Services, or DAIS. The keynote speaker grew up in a violent home and hopes her experience will help others reach out to those in abusive relationships.
We need to take kind of step up. That is, be good listeners when that's what we're asked to be. Know that we have a role in our community to help each other out.
Olga was a fabulous keynote speaker. I did have the honor of serving as MC of today's event. One-third of all arrests in Dane County are domestic violence related. That's why it's so important to keep an ear out and to pay attention to your neighbors, your friends, your relatives. DAIS does staff a free crisis line 24 hours a day. That number is 608-251-4444.